Hey, welcome to a new Project Kamp video. Today is a special one because we're going to record it in one take. I have my spoon microphone. And funny enough, as you can see, it's also raining. Last week the land almost burned down, and this week we got an interesting message from the government. Let me show it to you. It says, heavy rain, watch out for flooding. So we go from the land almost burned down to watching for flooding. There's always something here. Anyway, we're here in the Midland. This is the pig trailer we renovated last year. It's a great house, doing very well. But now I'm going to show you the work we're doing here in the ruin. It's covered in these beautiful tarps. You will see more about them in a future update. But because it's raining, we need to keep it dry. Watch out, slippery. And we've been working on this throughout the summer. Here you can see a sneak peek. We've been renovating all the granite and filling up the seams between it. Starts to look really nice. And here we have Colleen at work. Hello.
Hello.
How's it going?
Yes, good. We're doing some lime work here. Not too much spoiler, I hope.
Cool. And how is it to be in the workspace?
Workspace is really cool. Best team ever. But it's awfully masculine sometimes. So if you're not a man, join us. It's fun.
More women in the workspace. All right. Good luck. So next, we're gonna have a look inside of the ruin, where Mr. John Conti is working. He's been working on the roof. How is it here?
It's good, a bit wet.
But you got a temporary roof here.
Yeah, but it's full of water.
Yeah, full of water. And what are you doing?
I'm doing the first layer of the roof.
Cool. And when is it ready?
We don't know. Let's see. It'll be dry.
So end of the season, it will be dry, but not fully renovated yet.
Exactly.
Sounds like a good goal to me. Okay, next we're going in that direction. And this is quite a nice area of the land because you have a lot of more native trees compared to the other areas where it's more mimosa. So we're gonna go up here where we have another bunch of cool ruins. Watch out, it's a bit slippery. It's a very temporary pathway we made. So right here, one of the ruins we cleaned up this year, so we could see better what's going on, is this guy. But before I show you this one, here's another random thing, which is an experiment we're doing, trying to get rid of the stumps of mimosa. So there's a bunch of these experiments around in the land, trying to get rid of them in different methods. You can see more about that in the research module. But let me show you this ruin, because it's quite nice. I mean, the ruin is pretty rough. But you can imagine something inside of here because it has these three different rooms. And we have now in mind to renovate it next year with three different bedrooms. But it's still open, so if you have ideas or suggestions for this, you can leave them in the research module. So maybe if you have a good idea, we'll do that. We're still up for anything. Here's another ruin, which we also cleaned this year. This one is pretty cool because it's with granite, but it's very rough. So maybe we rebuild it, maybe we will take the stones, not sure yet, but we're not going to work on that next year. For now we're going to go to base camp, which is right there. It's actually pretty close to the middle land, but it's, we try to keep it separate. Also in the future, that we spend more time working here and living here. So yeah, base camp, I guess you've seen it. It's the place we spend most of our time, so most of the videos and stuff are recorded here. And yeah, as you can see, a really nice, beautiful, sunny day. But now it's raining. But luckily this year we built a roof above the workspace, which is nice because it means we can also work in moments like this, where before everything would get wet. And here we have Stein. Hey, yes. What are you up to?
Working on some wood for the next roof, for the granite ruin.
I heard it needs to be ready before the end of the year.
Yeah, easy.
Easy, no problem. Okay, and all good with the roof?
Yeah, this one's working well.
No leaks?
No leaks, nice and drier.
Great. All right, good luck.
Thanks.
And then here we have Mr. Biogas. How's it going here?
Hello.
Good. Hello.
It's producing a lot of gas.
And you're measuring?
Yeah, measuring the pH and temperature to make sure everything is going all right.
And you managed to get a flame out of it?
Yeah, you can see it at night.
People can see more in the research module, I've been told.
Yeah, that's true. There's a lot of information.
Cool. And what's the name?
The name is Goopy Fabinho. Goopy because he likes to eat a lot of goop, and Fabinho is the name from last season.
That's it. Biogas, more in the research module. Ciao. Yeah. So right here we have our storage stand, where now all the wood is that we're going to use for the renovation of the granite ruin. But here we have our beautiful fridge box. Unfortunately, we cannot go in because it's too moldy. No, I'm joking. We can go in, and it's quite nice, getting pretty good in here. So here we have Julian and Adrian.
Hey Dave. Yep.
What are you guys up to?
Working in the lab walls.
Yeah.
You're gonna cut a window there?
Yeah. More leaks inside.
More leaks. Okay, and are you guys not worried about the mold?
Good mold.
Could you live in here?
Is that mold?
I think I could.
Just a bit rotten wood, but we removed the wood, so...
No problems, no problems. Okay. Well, good luck. Looks nice.
Thanks, goodbye.
Ciao. And here we have a beautiful pickup, still going strong, sturdy machine. So next, here we have a big patch we cleaned this year. It's the biggest mimosa patch we cleaned so far. And the goal was to have a bit of a fire break between a big eucalyptus forest and base camp. It was a lot of chopping that we had to do. And at the moment, Alana is working up there because we took all the wood. We wanted to leave it as an experiment on the land itself so it could rot away. And we made a few swales with it so it would prevent the water from flowing out. So let's see how that is going to behave in the winter time. How's it going up there, Alana? We got a thumbs up, which means it's really great, not rainy at all, and really great work. Okay, good luck. Good luck. Okay. So this is a big ongoing work to clear the land. And that's also the challenge. Once you cut it, you also kind of need to maintain it. So we're a bit cautious on not chopping too much that we can maintain. Anyway, here's the lake we dug last year. It's now pretty empty, end of the summer. But it's now, with the rain, you start to see it filling up again, which is good. That wall we still wanted to clean up, but we didn't do it yet to make it also less steep and that it doesn't erode. But that's still waiting for the digger, basically, to do that. And as you can see also the grass, well, you might not know, but it was very brown here a few days ago. But just a little bit of rain and suddenly it becomes all green. So I think in the coming weeks, the landscape would change a lot. Anyway, here you see our compost system, Paulina's composting. How is it going here?
Yeah, going very well.
Cool. And this is your first week in project camp, right?
Yeah.
How has it been?
Very fun, very rainy.
Very wet.
Very wet.
Okay. And you're now working on the compost?
Yeah, just helping out, but I'll be with the workplace.
Cool. Where are you working on in the workspace?
Fridge box. With
fridge Julian. Box. Mm. Cool. All right. Good luck. So then we continue our path to base camp. This is, it's base camp. I guess you've seen it. The essential thing in base camp is our kitchen, which we have right here. Hello.
Hello.
How's it going here?
It's going good.
They're a bit nervous for the camera. But that's okay, because we do it in one shot. Okay, maybe that was it for the kitchen. Now, what are you guys cooking? No, that was it. It's pumpkin soup. We have pumpkin soup tonight. No problem. Here we have our senior kitchen person, which is Eva.
Hello.
Hey, how is it going here?
Great. I'm just finishing up a batch of tofu, homemade.
Fermenting some things.
Not really, but all the time.
I also heard I need to insert a zucchini joke here.
Yes, but we don't have any zucchini right now.
No more zucchinis.
Fermenting zucchini, always.
All right, so that's it for the kitchen. Good luck. So here we have the herb garden and a little peach tree, which already gave some trees, some fruits this year. And over here is our garden, right?
Hello, Eve. Yeah.
It's Pedro.
Our old veggie garden.
It looks a bit sad at the moment.
Yeah, it is sad. It is the end of the season. We already harvest some tomatoes, also some chili around.
Well, you harvest them all except this one.
Yeah, the last one, maybe for tonight.
Big day.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay, but some good harvest this year.
Some good harvest, and we're looking forward to plant some green areas around the empty patches of base camp to have some more fruit trees and plants around.
Oh, it's good to have more fruit trees.
Yeah, for sure.
Cool. Ooh, it's getting more and more rainy, so we can go to the Pizza Hut because it's not leaking anymore. It's just a good roof because we renovated it this year. And we're using it to bake pizza and also baking...
Bread!
Bread. Yes, bread. What kind of bread?
We're making flatbreads.
And where do you bake it in?
The beautiful pizza oven.
Still alive?
Yeah.
With the two noses.
It is indeed.
Cool. Yeah. All right. Still providing the pizza, the camp with bread. That's good. And what are you up to, Joel?
I am looking through our comments on the last video to see if I can find a solution to our lagoon problem.
And you're usually in the workspace, no?
Yep.
But not today?
No, it's raining.
It's raining, then we do computer stuff. You need more comments for that, solutions for your algae?
Always. Always need more comments.
Always need more comments. Okay, good luck.
Good fun.
Bye.
Ciao. Okay, so this was roughly base camp where we spend most of our time. That's a bit the area the people live. But now we're gonna go to the office. Oh, and here we have Mate. All good?
Hey, Dave.
Yeah, he's very excited by the weather. That's just great. So this is the area where we worked on last year because we made a few swills. As you can see here. So we dug the swills and we planted some fruit trees. Which is actually, it was very brown and dry, but also this is starting to get green now, which is really nice. And also the fruit trees are still alive, most of them, with a good success ratio. So it's pretty cool seeing them getting bigger and better all the time, especially now in winter when they get more water. It's good. And on this side we have a mimosa patch we cleared by not cutting it down but debarking it. And the goal was, if we take off the bark, the theory, that then they don't sprout back, so they slowly die. But I'm not too convinced yet because they're all sprouting back. But you can see more about this research in the research module. We'll continue to post updates there to see how it would evolve. And here's the mimosa bridge and mimosa stairs, which is always nice to build stuff with mimosa. So now we're gonna go, it's getting really rainy, into the office. It's dry here now, which is great because we built a roof, but you can see more about that later. So here's the office. It's a bit more quiet. I need to take off my shoes. But let's see what they are up to. Hey, what are you up to, Jotam?
Hey, I'm designing the website. We're gonna have a new website soon.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Can we have a preview?
Yeah. We are now trying to build a mobile version. You're on the way?
Cool, all right, good luck. And here we have Mate doing the administration.
Hey.
Hey, we've seen you before, no?
Maybe.
You never know. Everything good with the receipts?
Yeah, for now.
Great. And here we have Guy, our video team.
Hey, hello, hey. Dave. How are you?
Yeah, great. You?
I'm just here editing videos, you know, usually what I do.
Are you all alone in the video team?
No, I'm not alone.
Where are the others?
Yeah, I can show you. Here are they, them.
La.
Alessandro and Javier.
Yeah, apply for season 5.
Season 5.
They look a bit soaked.
Nah. Good. Good luck.
All right, good luck, guys.
Ciao.
Ciao. So now we're gonna go down because there's another room where some other things are happening. So yeah, that's the office. Well, part of the office. Another part is right here. This is also where we have the very famous, as seen on YouTube, pipe. Yes, it's right there. Some people are always pulling on it. I don't know why, but I think there will be an update about that soon. So stay tuned. But for now, we're gonna go in this little room, watch the hat. I already bumped myself many times. And here we have a few more office things going on.
Hello there.
Hello. What are you up to?
Right now I'm finishing like last user interface design proposal for the new map for the community platform. So once that it's almost done and then it's ready to be developed. So if you guys are developers and ready to code, you can check our GitHub. There's quite some issues to make this thing happen.
And it looks really nice, so you can also see it there.
Thank you.
All right, good luck. And you, Mayona, what are you up to?
Hello, I'm modeling a bit.
Modeling a bit what?
You wanna see?
Yes.
Wow.
What are you doing? Making the?
We are wrapping up with the documentation.
To share with the people there?
Yes, for you guys. Yeah.
Okay, coming soon?
Coming soon.
All right. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
So that was the office. Now we're gonna go there as the last stop. And last year I also needed to fill some time when I was walking, and I asked you guys for a joke because I didn't have one. So this year you guys sent me some jokes to fill out these moments, you know, when we're walking but we don't really have anything to say anymore. So here we go, joke from M.R. Conta. Do you know why French people eat snails? They don't like fast food. Boom, one joke. Another one. Oh, where did it go? From Yanni Plot. What is red and bad for your teeth? A brick. That's true. So those were the jokes. I realized I didn't walk, so I didn't win any time. So that was a bit pointless. But anyway, the next stop here is the community center. On the way, we also have the famous pipe again. Yeah, update soon. But here's the community center. We have a very big, cool update about this one. You would not believe it, so let me show you. Yes, still here, still exactly the same. Still going on, as always. We're actually making progress because we're making the drawings with the architects, but here, still very much the same. But what we did make is a parking space here, so that's useful. And also, what do we have here? Yeah, that was it for the one shot video. One shot. Yay!
Subscribe!
Video!
Subscribe Patreon!